In this video, you will learn how to create and view object-level settings in drawings. You can set up a special representation for marks and building objects in drawings, and then use these detailed object-level settings for specific purposes. Let's start by editing the General Arrangement drawing properties. On the Drawings and Reports tab, click Drawing Properties, and then click GA Drawing. To create the detailed object level settings, you first need to define the part properties and filters. Let's define the object appearance by adding new appearance properties. Click Part. And then go to the Appearance tab. Let's set the part color to blue. Select the blue color from the list and save the new settings under a new name. Repeat the process for the red color. Now let's create drawing filters that select the objects that we want to affect. Click Filter. Let's create a filter that selects beams. Repeat the process for columns. Next, let's use the newly created part properties in drawing filters to set up a special representation for beams and columns in drawings. We will combine the filter, object type, and object property settings. Click Edit Settings. Add a new row. Select the drawing filter that you created for the beams. Then select the blue color setting. Add another row, and then select the drawing filter that you created for columns. This time, select the red color setting. Save the new object level settings under a new name. Now let's view the object level settings in a general arrangement drawing. Double-click the drawing's background to open its settings. Click Edit Settings, and then load the object-level settings that you created. Click Modify and OK. Now the parts use the new object level settings.